wise as you are powerful.
This is no ambush, Horseman. I come alone. I, Uriel of the Hellguard, champion of the White City, call you, Horseman, to next Sacramentum.
Fool.
I lay claim to your life before the Creator. Will you dishonor this law as well?
Why?
Because Abaddon said you understood honor, and because he was the best of us.
The death oath cannot be broken until one falls by the hand of the other. I accept.
You'll go nowhere, Horseman. Me.
Abaddon is the destroyer.
Liar!
To protect you, he kept you from the truth. You pledged to follow your lord into hell, never knowing what awaited you, or what he would become.
Abaddon.
He was betrayed and became the enemy of all creation. I've been to the tree. Its gift was truth. And I share it with you now. Remember the death oath. Soon it must be fulfilled.
thane and finish this business.
Now.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?